The ribbon-cutting ceremony at the Grenada School for Special Education on Wednesday, June 22, 2016, marked the completion of the second Community Climate Change Adaptation Project. The 4-H Club at the school carried out a rainwater harvesting project funded by the UNDP Integrated Climate Change Adaptation Strategy.
As one of our main goals is to teach the children self-sustainable gardening skills, to provide for better nutrition, financial stability, and to eat what they grow. This was brought to the attention of the PS in the Ministry of Agriculture, who intervened on our behalf. The call was heeded by UNDP, and here we are today to witness this ribbon cutting ceremony.
The main goal of the project was to build a water storage system that would help facilitate school gardening activities, especially during extreme water shortage.
The main activities that is undertaken for this project include the erection of a 20,000 gallon capacity concrete water harvesting tank, the installation of a solar pump, installation of a drip irrigation system for the 500 square feet of school garden, and the cultivation of the school garden. And also there is a community component providing climate change awareness and some climate smart agricultural techniques and training to the nearby communities.
With more prevalent dry spells, drought, and the continuing decline of rainfall, the school's project is both timely and environmentally sustainable.
It also goes along with the trust that government has been going along with when it comes to sustainability, to be able to use what we have around us efficiently. In the south of the island, we know we often have challenges when it comes to the rain season and so on, and water and so on. And also we know the high cost of electricity that we have been going through, and to see that the solar power is being used as an aspect of this project as well, I believe is indeed something that's commendable.
The Special Education Rainwater Harvesting Project is the first of its kind for a school and a model climate smart project.
This project is a very special project in that it has a dimension of agriculture, the 4-H, so you have your school garden, but it also has a dimension of how you deal with drought situation and how you adapt to climate change. This is the first school that we can put a list to, if I may recommend to education, a big flag to be a climate smart project.
The ICAS project is part of the International Climate Change Initiative funded by the German government to assist Grenada to adapt to climate change.